Hi, this is Pandeeswari Jeeva. I'm pursuing my PhD in biotechnology at IIT Madras, India. Our research focuses on metabolic engineering of microorganisms for biopolymer production. Let me introduce my product of interest, hyaluronic acid, in short, hasA, a commercially valuable biopolymer. It is distributed in tissues of vertebrates, predominantly in synovial fluid, human umbilical cord, and rostral comb. Because of its unique properties like viscoelasticity and biocompatibility and non-toxic nature, it finds its wide application in pharmaceutical as well as cosmetic industries. The native producer of hasA is Streptococcus, a pathogenic strain. So my objective is to engineer a GRAS organism, that is generally recognized as safe organisms, to produce medical grade hasA. So we have chosen Saccharomyces cerevisiae as a host. One of the main reasons is the availability of well-established gene manipulation tools. Thank you.